cancerous. Or how about your head? Does that mean anything to you? Or you? We have a legalized marijuana, yeah. I'm an Abbey Bush doctor, and there will be no more smoking and a feeling tan. And when I see them come, I don't have to legalize the marijuana. Build up your failing economy. Wipe out the slavish mentality. And there will be no more illegal humiliation. And then no violence into retaliation. Healing of the nation. This is a